How long does a mammogram take? You may be in the mammogram clinic for up to an hour. The mammogram itself takes about 10 to 15 minutes. You will be asked to wait usually about 5 minutes, until the X-rays are developed, in the event repeat pictures need to be taken.